Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. I am Nishant and you are watching TechSol.
Hey guys, do you wanna know the subscriber and earnings of your favorite YouTuber like Technical Guru, GM, Biker Nikhil and MKBSD and all? So if you do, then please watch this video till the end and you will know all about it.
So guys, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, then please make sure to subscribe my channel, and you can do so by clicking the red subscribe button right below this video, and that way you will get the immediate update from my new video that I am going to be posting ahead. So let's get started and dive into our today's video.
Welcome back again, and today I will talk about how to see live subscriber count, follower count and much more statistics about your social accounts like YouTube, Twitch, Twitter, Instagram and all. So guys, I was searching for a platform where I can get data like real-time live subscriber count or follower count and number of videos or tweets, comments which a user has uploaded on social networking site. I got so many platforms where I can track the user statistic for social networking sites like YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch and all, and I can get the deeper understanding of user growth or trends by analyzing that data. But the best one which I found was this one which I am going to show right now. So watch this video till the end so that you can get analysis of your account or any other your favorite account or YouTuber. So this was the site about which I am talking about. This is socialblade.com. This is the best one which I have got right now. So it supports many platforms like YouTube, Twitter, Twitch, Instagram, Dailymotion. And here is a top list about YouTube top charts of top 50 YouTubers, top 100 YouTube channels, top 500 YouTube channels. Here you can see. And also it is sorted by countries and by categories of several platforms. Here is the live count, real-time subscriber count for YouTube, for Instagram or Twitch followers, Twitter followers and all. And here is the comparison with by which you can compare three individual at a time, like three YouTubers, so that you can get a better understanding. Let's first of all try the live count real-time data. So let's try YouTube live subscriber count. So here it is. Let's search for the YouTube channel called Technical Guruji. So here it is, Technical Guruji. You have to enter the username of YouTuber, and here is the switch option where you can switch between the platforms like YouTube, Instagram, Twitter. So I have searched for the Technical Guruji YouTube channel, and here are the list of Technical Guruji channels which are appearing right now here. So this is the Technical Guruji channel. So let's click on that, and here you can see all the statistics of about his channel. So this is the total grade which is given by the Social Blade, and this is the subscriber rank and video rank, Social Blade rank and all that. And the total view he has got is this much, and subscriber for last 30 days was 2,58,000, and the estimated monthly earnings is $7,000 to $111.4,000, and the estimated yearly income is this much, you can see, $83.6,000 to $1.3 million. And this is the video which he has recently created. There are so much data like YouTube stats summary, and here you will get the summary of daily basis subscriber count, and here you can see he gets 8,000, 9,000, 10,000, 12,000 subscribers daily, and total number of views. This is the total number of views, and this is the estimated earning which he daily gets. Monthly was this one, 7k to $111.4K. So you can see there, this is the last day subscriber which he got, and this was the view and this was the earning. Here is also some technical graph where the monthly views per month is plotted, and this is the per month subscriber count is plotted. So that was the some very good statistic. And here are other stuff like future projection, which is very nice. So based on previous data, here this site has predicted based on the some algorithm that he will get this much of subscriber and this much of view this year. So this is the future prediction. This is the detailed list of statistic which I shown you, but this is some real stuff like total view, average views, monthly views and all. And this is the featured box where you can see which is the feature channel which Technical Guruji features. So Technical Guruji has other channel and Gaurav Chaudhary. So here is the user video which he uploads today. The latest one is here. He has uploaded the latest video about Bitcoin, and here are the list of videos. Here is a live subscriber counter. You can see the live subscriber counter of Technical Guruji. Actually he has got much more of his subscriber from India, and in India now it's night, so not much fluctuation we can see right now in his channel, but I can show you in another channel. Here we have got like PewDiePie, and you can watch live subscriber count of PewDiePie. He has got 58 million subscribers, and here you can see the live subscriber count. So this is very much relevant data. You can analyze this, or you can just use for fun. You can also use this for Twitter or Instagram and all. So suppose we want to see the data on Twitter, then search for Vicky Ranjit. He's also a tech YouTuber. He has got C plus grade, and this is the follower rank, total following, total followers, likes, 35,000 tweet, and his channel was created on 24th of 2010. So this is the tweets 15 to 49, and this is the followers he generally gets on day by day, and these are the some statistics like monthly follower, monthly tweets and all. You can also add a Chrome extension, Google Chrome extension, and you will get data like this for your YouTube channel, or you can also search for any other channel. So here you can see you have to give your email address and password, and you can create a Social Blade account and you will get the data. Also there is some app for Play Store and also for Apple Store. So here you can search Live Sub Count Social Blade, and it's also available for Android. Live Sub Count Social Blade Android. I think you can use this for fun or just for analysis of any YouTuber or any Twitter or Instagram account.
So I hope that you like this video. So please hit like button if you like this video, and don't forget to comment if you want any suggestion. All your suggestions are welcomed. And so that's all. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.